to Girls in the Garden. Sophia, and we have some projects coming up, and they're going to be involving potting and planting, so we will be needing to go and get some potting mix. We're at Western Landscape Suppliers, and today we're going to be purchasing some potting mix and some fertilizer. Come with me and meet Don. Hi Don.
Hello Daniela, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Well, I'm good, thank you.
Can I please get some of your eco potting mix and some of your Active 8 fertilizer, please?
Sure thing.
Mulching products because they are a local family business. This is a very cheap potting mix. We're going to mix it with 3-part potting mix and 1-part 8 Active 8 fertilizer. This will make a really good mix that the plants will love. We need a bucket and take 3 shovelfuls of potting mix. And 1 shovelful of fertilizer. If you can't get Active 8, you could use horse poo, cow poo or chook poo. You just have to make sure you mix it with any kind of potting mix. Otherwise, it will burn the plant. I also like to throw in some water crystals to just keep the soil moist. These crystals, when wet, they swell up and look like this. When the soil is dry, the water crystals release moisture. Now we only need a small handful and a bucket of mix. To mix your potting mix and your fertilizer really well. Now you have a really healthy potting mix that your plants will love. Girls in the Garden. If you have any questions about today's project, please email me at the address below. Thank you for watching Girls in the Garden.